Hello gamers, and welcome to the second set against Kraft. Just about lost the first one. I put up quite a fight. Too many unforced errors. Where am I doomed? Now that's his doom. Readjust my capturing software, the Elgato software. Okay, here we go. Nice. Now I want to put to use what I've learned in the first set in this match against an opponent who is about twice as good as I am, skill-wise. And I play on semi-pro. Oh, damn it. I would have challenged it if I was him, if he could have. He made me run quite a bit. That was really well done. There we go. That was really well done as well. Okay, that was bad. Nice. Advantage. Oh, oh, oh. Damn it. Well, at least I've got a 12% predicted chance to win. Better than zero. And now watch that. Not so good. Good. The really long balls help quite a bit. Nice. That was well played, very well played. Now the last match was like, well, the first set was like 30 minutes. I don't really have 30 minutes now because I need to go to football training today. Here we go. Now, achievement unlocked. Kinda. You won a game with only your backhand. I've got that achievement for forehand already. That's really nice. Lots of achievements. I think that might have been my fourth. Nice, even though it was red. See how I adjusted the target? Now aggressive. I need to put pressure on him. Damn it! Let's challenge it. Oh, damn it. Unfortunately, no, it's correct. You can challenge it like 3 times. Well, 3 times incorrectly, that is. No, my... That was really bad. No! Okay, shite. Really good. It's still advantage for him. No! How could I play such a shite ball? You can, by the way, choose whether you want to play top or bottom side. No, too red. What's happening? That was the normal shot. And so far I've never failed with the topspin. I think that's also where your skill comes into play. As in your character attributes. You won't get that. Oh no, and you don't have to. That was good. I need to do that more often. It's a bit of a risk, I think, but... No! Nice.
15.
Down to 10%. Okay, there we go. That was a nice reaction. May I signal it to the referee? I think otherwise I would have signaled it to the player. That was good. Let's apply some pressure. Wasn't good. Oh no! I didn't go in that direction somehow. I completely misjudged the ball. Okay, well done by him. Ooh, lucky me. Still have a chance to win the game. Oh, that might have been out. Oh, damn it! What's wrong with me? Not good at all. There was so obvious that I would play the ball out. Okay, that was not well played. Again, I played diagonally, which didn't work. No. And I'm behind again. It could have been 4-2 for me. Now it's 3-4. Could have been 5-2. There we go. That's how I need to play. Relentless. Nice. Now the matches are really long. Now imagine I play Grand Slam with 5 sets. Obviously I could, let's challenge that. Obviously I could have changed the settings to just once. Okay, it's really out. There we go. Come on now. Very good. 7% win chance to win. I once lived in Wimbledon for some time, and there was a tennis club next to the house I lived in. It was really funny. Lots of tennis noises. Not the Wimbledon court, but just a tennis club. Nice. It's 4-4. Now 2 more games and I'd still be on time for my football training. And then I hope I can save that. That should be it. No, it's not. Oh, damn it. Was too risky. Yeah, I was on the wrong foot. That what happens. Now the time pressure is really annoying me. But well, shouldn't have started the second set, I guess. Come on. Nice. No, 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 no. Nice. Deuce. Advantage. Very good. That's how I need to play it. Now I need the break. That's even a fault. Come on, double fault. Unfortunately not. Damn it, my positioning was a bit off, I think, because actually it was kind of orangish and not too close to the line. Oh, that's my moment. There we go. Take that, Kraft. No, let's challenge it. It's our last challenge, but still. Okay, it's out. Okay. Come on, I need to focus. And that's how I focus? No! It was the aggressive topspin and it didn't work at all. Good, come on. There we go. No. How could he get that? No! Are you kidding me? Focus now, focus. That's a good focus. Good. Damn it. Come on. Yeah, just go to the net. I'll show you. But as you can see, I think semi-pro, if you've practiced it a little bit, is at least for me a very good difficulty setting. Good. No. That was good. Very good, and I was a bit lucky that I've trained my forehand already a bit. Unfortunately, I won't have the time to finish that match, the save icon at the bottom right. So, I hope I can actually exit. Medical timeout. Your match progress will be saved. Very good, and that's a nice cliffhanger. In the next episode, we'll see how the set ends. Thanks a lot for watching. Until then, bye for now.